The state Supreme Court made a change to the Heritage Act yesterday. Now, instead of needing a two-thirds vote from lawmakers to change or remove monuments, only a simple majority is needed. However, House Speaker Jay Lucas said today he will not let that happen. In a statement to News 19, he says, quote, "The South Carolina House of Representatives will not engage in or debate the specifics of public monuments, memorials, state buildings, road names, or any other historical markers during my time as Speaker."